this season is sometimes alarming. So relax and reflect. Feel free to take pause while we tell you a tale about dear Sandy Claus.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings, all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children nestled all snug in their beds would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads. Skellington came here from Halloween Town. You'll notice his hand scattered around. This year, he's decided to play Sandy Claus. But Halloween is Christmas. More rapid than vultures, the mansion was changed. All was soon covered, adorned, and deranged. And what to your wondering eyes disappears is Jack's little friend Zero, the ghost dog reindeer. Nothing here was forgotten. It all looked so pleasant. But nothing, Jack says, makes a fine Christmas present. The magic lamp makes a wonderful wreath. As long as you don't get caught in its teeth. Jack's holiday edition was unlike all. So ring out the bells. There's more cheer to uncover.
The scent of mystery in there. Ten tears that swirl. On the ninth day of Christmas, my ghoul love gave to me nine magic crystals that sparkle with a force that is pure. Eight balls of knowledge that answer with a truth that is sure. Seven pearls of wisdom.
Thank you, Santa Claus, for bringing your cheer.